limited doesn't work. Door shut. Whoa! Gotta be careful here. Man, that was close. Almost fell. Close. This always goes wrong. Oh, what do you know? Oh shit! What the?
Well, fuck.
What the hell was that? Jesus Christ. This isn't good.
Bravo team is down. Their operational status is unknown. We're carrying a military transmission card. It's vital to retrieve that card as it contains encoded data needed to send a distress signal to the police. Find that card and find it fast.
Thanks, little man. Roger that, Sergeant. I heard a big explosion and the ground shake. Too bad for the Bravo team. Got him. Nice shot, little guy. Never wielded one of these. Contact! No.
Nice. Whoa.
Thanks, little guy.
Warning. Coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
Survivor. Ma'am? Seriously, what's next?
We realized a full 50% gain in the storage capacity of ammo packs as a result of utilizing techniques engineered in the Alpha Lab's molecular compactor. I believe with the ongoing compaction research, we will reach our goal of 3 times the plasma storage currently available in standard ammo packs. I would also like to mention that all of the employees here at the Enpro plant have been very helpful and quite eager to accommodate all of my requests. For security reasons, I've locked the plasma gun and the extra ammo in locker 063 with door code 972. End of lock.
God, this thing is going to blow.
Warning,
reactor core temperature 235 degrees Celsius. 200. that this gun is good.
Attention.
Whoa.
Warning. Reactor core temperature 585 degrees Celsius. Warning. Reactor core temperature beyond acceptable levels.
Beyond acceptable levels. Oh, this isn't good.
Marines, we gotta find that transmission car. If Swan gets his hands on it, then the water.
I'll try, sir. We are having a problem. This whole place is going to blow up. That's something new. Shit! Oh, replace. Come on. There we go.
Do you see the card?
No, sir.
Okay, let's get to the communications facility. We can stop the transmission from there.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Why would they stop it? We need help, for fuck's sake. Good. Throwing grenade that close was stupid.
Warning. Huh!
What?
That was close.
That's my ammo code. Let's just double check.
Steve Hammer, service technician. Since Private Swenson wigged out, shot up that drink machine, then lit himself up with a plasma gun, we've all been a bit nervous. All of us in maintenance knew he was losing it. Finally, when that darn drink machine wouldn't accept his credits, he lost it. Started swearing up and down. You had to laugh when that machine lit up, but before any of us could react, he fed himself enough plasma to power an office building. There wasn't enough head to clean up. Just vapor. It's a bad thing to happen to anyone. Anyway, I know with all the psych problems we've had lately, we need the additional security, but when the guards start going nuts, I don't know, all this extra weapons and ammunition, I mean, do we really need so much firepower laying around? Well, a couple of us decided to lock up all of the unsecured plasma rounds we could find. The code is 734. I think we'll all sleep a bit better tonight knowing it's locked up.
Oh my god, I'm already full, but oh my god.
Hey, soldier.
Over here. We were hit.
I see that.
I don't know how much farther I can go. Here. Take the transmission card. We can't stay here. Isn't safe. We better move.
Soldier, watch out!
Thank you.
I'm on it, sir. I don't know what I just did. What the hell was that thing? I can throw fireballs too, you know. Fucking big head cocksucker. What the fuck? I mean really. Who's creating those things?
Whoa. Oh my fucking god! Motherfucking yeah!
Now this will like it. Motherfucking love this. Come on.
Wanna get it?
I can't believe I just did that. I got fucked up, but it was worth it. Totally worth it.
The fear.
What the hell was that light show? Oh my god, that was close.
Fucking seriously, they just keep coming and keep trying and keep failing. Whoa. What the hell are those ribs? No code.
Service lift called to station.
Wrong button. Oh. Maybe not. Wait a minute, where does this lead? Oh. Down here. Station one, security door control. Oh, it's that one. Okay.
Maintenance exit now accessible.
I don't like the sound of that. Thank you. Whoa! Alright, that didn't work. Oh, great. Ugh!
To stop doing that.
Service lift called to station.
Oh. That shock actually kind of felt nice. What do you know? Health bar somewhere. Where is the medical bar? Oh, there it is. Health station. It's back here. Great. And I thought I was gonna discover an atom bomb or something.
Ah!
is dead.
Jesus, how many bullets do I need to kill these things?